friend. So in today's lecture, we are going to talk about the exogenous pathway for antigen presenting in class 2 MHC. So it presents antigen to CD4+ and it is only present in APC cells. It can present 13 to 18 amino acid peptide. It is happen outside the Golgi, which is in Golgi happens in class 1. So first of all, antigen bind with the outer receptor of the APC, which is the like antibody receptor. Now it binds and get internalized by receptor mediated endocytosis. After that, it goes to the early endosome, which pH is low and the receptor is renewed. Now, simultaneously from the Golgi, the class 2 MHCs come with the invariant chain. Now, invariant chain is cleaved into the small cleave to bind with the class 2 MHC. And also, the early endosome, from early endosome, antigen goes to the late endosome, in which the cleavage of the antigen is happen into small peptides. So after it, small peptide forms, it goes to the lysosome, where both class 2 MHC and the antigenic peptide both meets and exchange the cleave to the our peptide, and this is presented onto the APC molecule and present to the CD4+, which is a T helper cell. Now how the invariant chain works and how to form, that we see. So first of all, the invariant chain is bind with the class 2 MHC. Now this is cleaved and formed into the small cleave chain. Now this exchange between cleave and MHC and peptide molecule is happened by non-classical MHC molecule, which is HLA-DM and HLA-DO. HLA-DO is a negative regulator, while HLA-DM is a positive regulator to exchange the cleave to our antigenic peptide. After it's formed, it's present onto the APC cells. So this is all about the exogenous pathway. I hope you understand. Thank you.